the last 6 months, I've been working with this team to create a whole series on how to build an app. It's sponsored by Google, and it's about all the app building stuff that I didn't know I needed to know back when Matt and I tried to do it all those years ago. There are 15 episodes, more than 2.5 hours of interviews and practical advice, and it's all online to watch on this channel right now. So go watch the playlist, and if you're not sure, here's the trailer.
I've said for years that if you're thinking of building an app, you shouldn't. Building an app can be a great way to throw a lot of time and money down the drain. I should know, I've helped build one. If you think that an app is going to make your fortune, if you have an idea that you are sure everyone in the world will love, well, literally millions of people have thought that, and almost all of them were wrong. But maybe you're the exception. There are almost certainly brilliant ideas out there that died just because the implementation was bad, just because the creators didn't know what they were doing. And that is a shame. So I'm going to start with a warning. This is not going to be a boring, sit-down, follow-along course where you type some code and you click some buttons and you end up with exactly the same result as everyone else. And this isn't going to teach you every little technical detail. This is going to teach you what I should have known before I tried to build an app. With the help of expert developers, creators, and yes, some marketing types, this will teach you things like how to find out whether your early idea is actually any good, choosing the right platform for your app, connecting to the cloud, how to work with folks who have the skills that you don't, and how not to be evil unless you really need to be, and a dozen more things besides. I'm going to talk to the folks whose apps were successful, in contrast to the way that the app I worked on wasn't. We are going to build the foundations, the basics, all the stuff that I had to learn the hard way. So if you're ready, let's build an app.